Espera.
Gloriosos Deus, Simón Bante, de Ninkei, Geistus Eonas, on Eono.
Amin.
Δεύτε προσκύσον και προσπέρσουμε το Βασιλείο ημών Θεό. Δεύτε προσκύσον και προσπέρσουμε Χριστό το Βασιλείο ημών Θεό. Δεύτε προσκύσουμε και προσπέρσουμε αυτό Χριστό το Βασιλείο και Θεό ημών.
Ευλόγη η
ψυχή μου τον Κύριον, Κύριο Θεός μου μεγαλύτης πόδρα. Εξομολόγηση και μεγαλοπρέπει εν ενεδίσω αναβαλόμενος πόσο σημάτιον. Εκτείνων των ουρανών ως σιδέριν, ότι χρήσει την έφη την επίβαση αυτού, ο περιπατών επιπτερίγων ανέμων, ο οποίον τους αγγέλους αυτού πνεύματα και τους λειτουργούς αυτού πυρός φλόγα, ο θεμελιών την γίνει επί την ασφάλεια εν αυτής που κληθίζεται στον αιώνα του αιώνος. Άβυσος ο σημάτιον του περιβόλαιων αυτού επί των ωραίων στις οντεΐδατα, από επιτιμήσε όσου φεύξονται από φωνής βροντίσου δηλιάσουσιν, αναβαίνουν συν όροι και καταβαίνουν συν παιδεία, στον τόπο να θεμελιώσας αυτά. Όριον έθω ου παραλέψονται, ουδέ επιστρέψουσι καλύψε την γη. Ο εξ αποστέλων πηγάσεν φάραξιν αναμέσων των ωραίων διαλέψονται ύδατα. Ότι ουσι πάντα τα θηρία του αγρού προσδέξονται, όνα γρίζδιψεν αυτών. Επ' αυτά τα πετεινά του ουρανού κατασκηνώσει εκ μέσου των πετρών δώσου συμφωνήν. Ποτίζουν όρνια εκ των υπερών αυτού από καρπού των έργων σου χορταστήσεται η γη. Ο εξ ανατέλων χόρτων τη κτίνηση και χλώει τη δουλεία των ανθρώπων. Του εξαγαγήν άρτων εκ της γης και είναι ως εφραίνη καρδία ανθρώπου. Του ηλαρίνε πρόσωπον εν ελαίω και άρτος καρδία ανθρώπου στηρίζει. Πορταστίζονται τα ξύλα του πεδίου εκ έρδη του λιβάνου άστρε φίδιαστας. Εκεί στρουθεί ένος έψης του ηρουδιού η κατοικία ηγείται αυτών. Όρη τα υψηλά της ελάφης πέτρα καταφύγει της λαγωής. Επίησε σε λίγινης καιρούς ο ήλιος έγνω την δύση αυτού. Έδου σκότος και έγινε τον ήξ. Εν αυτοί διαλέψονται πάντα τα θηρία του δρυμού. Σκύμνοι οριόμενοι του αρπάστε και ζητήστε παρά το Θεό βρόσιν αυτή. Ανέτειλεν ο ήλιος και συνήθισαν και στις μάντρες αυτών κοιταστήσονται. Εξελέψεται άνθρωπος επί το έργο αυτού και επί την εργασία αυτού έως εσφαίρας. Όσο μεγαλύτη τα έργα σου, Κύριε, πάντα εν σοφία επί ίσας, επιρρώθη η γη της αιώς. Αυτή η θάλασσα η μεγάλη και ευρύχωρος. Εκεί ερπετά όνου και στην αριθμό ζώα μικρά με τα μεγάλων. Εκεί πλοία διαπορεύονται δράκων ούτως ον έπλασσα στην πέστην αυτή. Πάντα προς σε προσδοκώσει δούνε την τροφήν αυτών εις έπιον, δόντος σου αυτής συλλέξους. Ανοίξαν τόσο την γύρα τα σύμπαντα πλειστήσονται Χριστόντος, αποστρέψαντος δε σου το πρόσωπο να ταραχθήσονται, αντανελείς το πνεύμα αυτών και εκλείψουσιν και εις τον χούν αυτών επιστρέψουσιν. Εξαποστελείς το πνεύμα σου και χτιστήσονται και αναγεννείς το πρόσωπο της γης. Ήτο η δόξα Κυρίου στους αιώνας, εφρανθίζεται Κύριος επί της έργης αυτού, ο επιβλέπων επί την γην και ποιόν αυτήν τρέμει, ο απτώμενος των ωραίων και καπνίζονται. Άσω το Κυρίο εν τη ζωή μου, ψαλώ το Θεό μου έως υπάρχουν. Η δυνδύει αυτό η διαλογή μου, εγώ δε εφραντίσομαι επί το Κυρίο. Εκλείπει εν αμαρτωλή από τη γη και άνομοι ώστε μη υπάρχουν αυτού. Ευλόγη η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο. Ο ήλιος έγνω την δύση αυτού, έθου σκότος και έγινε τον ύξ. Όσε μεγαλύτη τα έργα σου, Κύριε, πάντα εν σοφία επίστε. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, και νυν και αή και στου αιώνα των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα στο Θεό. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός. Η ελπίση μου, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Πάρ' το πόδι.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
The peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
The peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
This holy house for those who entered with faith, reverence, and the fear of God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Υπέρ των εύσεβων και δεδόξων χριστιανών, του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέρ του Επισκόπου ημών Αλεξίου, του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτηρίου, της εν Χριστώ διακονίας, παντός του κλήρου και του λαού, του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
our country, for the president, and for all in public service. Let us pray to the Lord. For the holy and great Church of Christ, for this holy metropolis, this parish and city, for every city and country, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. Favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. Those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, and from the peril of coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord. For our brothers and sisters that lead the fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, the medical workers, the scientists, and first responders, let us pray to the Lord. Andi lavul sos analeson ke diafilox animas theos tisi hariti. Panagia Sacrandu, Ipefri menis in dox, the spinici monteo toco, cabratene Marias, but upon non tanagion mimones ondes, eftus calilus, que pasantins o winimon, Christotateo parathometho.
For to you all glory, honor, and worship is befitting to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. And to the ages of ages.
Amen. No, no, no. Kraxa prose Isakuson mu, Isakuson mu. Kyrie, Kyrie, kraxa prose, Isakuson mu, prosketi fonin tisle, Isakuson mu. Εν το και κραγένε με προσε, εις ακούσον μου, Κύριε. Ανομίες παρατηρήσεις, Κύριε, Κύριε, τις υποστήσετε, ότι παρασύ ο ηλασμός εστί. Πάσα ικτήσεις ηλιούτοφ, νη παπά, πάσα ικτήσεις ηλιούτοφ, όμο, ελωρούσασε. Εν σταυρό κρεμάμε νόν Χριστέ, ο ήλιος εσκοτίζετο και γη τα θεμέλια συνεταράτετο. Τα πάντα συνέπασχον το τα πάντα κτίσαντι. εκουσίως διημάς υπογομήνας. Κύριε, δόξα Σοι.
Από φυλακής Τροίας μέχρι νυχτός. Από...
Ισραήλ επί των Κυρίων.
Λαός δικτεύεις και παράνομο.
Και αυτός λυτρώσεται τον Ισραήλ εκ πασών των ανομίων αυτού. Σήμερον σε θεωρούσα η αμεμπτός Παρθένο. Ετ σταυρό λόγε αναρτωμένο. Οδυρωμένη μητρό ασπλάχνα, ετέτρωτο την καρδία μικρό. Και στενάζουσα οδύγυρος εκ βάθους ψυχή. Παρία συντρίξη, αξενούσα κατετρίχετο. Διό και το στήθος τύπτουσα, ανέκραζε γοέρος. Εξοφθαλμό ο αμνός του Θεού, όθεν εστρατείε των ασωμάτων, τρόμος συνήχων το λεγούσε, ακαταλείπτε. Κύριε δόξα Σοι.
Ενείτε τον Κύριο πάντα τα έθνη, επενέσατε αυτόν πάντες οι λαοί. Επί ξύλου βλέπουσα κρεμάμενον Χριστέ, σε τον πάντων κτίστην και Θεόν, είσαι ασπόρος τεκούσα, εγώ απικρός. Γιέ μου που το καλός έδεις τη μορφή σου.
όπως είδω καβώ σου την εκ νεκρών κρυμμέρων εξαναστάσει.
Εθεραπεύσαν Oh,
Ματιά μου εαυτής και επί των ηματισμών μου έβαλον κλήρων. Ο Θεός μου πρόσχεσμη, η να τι εγκατελειπές με της εξόδου το ανάγνωσμα.
Σοφία, πρόσκομαι.
Ελάλησε Κύριος προς Μωυσήν ενώπιον ενωπίο, όσοι της λαλήσει προς τον εαυτού φίλον. Και απελίετο εις την παρεμβολή, ο δε θεράπον Ιησούς Υιός Ναβηναίος, ούκ εξεπορεύεται εκ της κοινής. Και είπε Μωυσής προς Κύριον, «Ιδού συμιλέγεις, ανάγαγε των λαών τούτων, σι δε ούκε δηλωσάσμι, όν συναποστελείς με τεμού. Σι δε μη είπας, είδα σε παραπάντας και χάριν έχεις παρεμή. Ήουν έβρικα χάριν εναντίον σου, εμφάνισόμισε αυτόν γνωστός, ή να είδωσε όπως ήταν ο ευρικός χάριν εναντίον σου, και είναι αγνώ ότι λαό σου το έθνος το μέγα τούτο». Και λέγει, αυτός προπορεύσω μέσου και καταπαύσωσε και λέγει προς αυτόν, ημίση αυτός συμπορεύσει με θυμών, μη με αναγάγεις εντεύθεν. Και πως γνωστόν έστε αληθώς ότι έβρικα χάριν παρασύ εγώ τε και ο λαός σου αλή συμπορευωμένο με θυμών και ενδοξαστήσονται εγώ τε και ο λαός σου παραπάντα τα έθνη όσα επηγήθεστην. Είπε δε ο Κύριος προς Μωυσήν, και τούτε στή των λόγων, όν ήρικας ποιήσω, έβρικας γαρχάριν ενώπιον εμού, και είδα σε παραπάντας, και λέγει, εμφάνισόν με σε αυτόν και είπεν, εγώ παραλέψω με πρότερό σου τη δόξη μου, και καλέσω το ονοματί μου, Κύριος εναντίον σου, και ελεήσω ον ανελεό, και εκτηρήσω ον ανεκτηρίο, και είπεν, ου δινήσει ειδήν το πρόσωπό μου, ου γαρδί ήδη Κύριο άνθρωπος το πρόσωπό μου και ζήσετε. Και είπε Κύριος, ιδού τόπος παρεμείς στήθη επί της πέτρας, η νίκα δάν παρέλθει η δόξα μου και δίσωσε η σοφήν της πέτρας και σκεπάσω τη γυρή μου επιστέ έως αν παρέλθω και αφελώ την χείρα μου και τότε όψη τα οπίσω μου. Το δε πρόσωπό μου ου οφθήσε τέση.
O Lord, judge those who wrong me, they reward me evil for good. The reading is from the book of Job.
Wisdom, let us be attentive.
And the Lord blessed the latter days of Job more than his beginning, and he had 14,000 sheep, 6,000 camels, 1,000 yoke of oxen, and 1,000 she donkeys. He also had 7 sons and 3 daughters, and he called them the name of the first Jemima, and the name of the second Keziah, and the name of the third Karen Habakkuk. And in all the land there were no women so fair as Job's daughters, and their father gave them inheritance among their brothers. And after this, Job lived 170 years. In total, he lived 240 years and saw his sons and his sons' sons, even 4 generations. And Job died an old man and full of days. O Lord, our Lord, how marvelous is your name in all the earth, for your majesty is exalted above the heavens. The reading is from the prophecy of Isaiah.
Wisdom, let us be attentive.
Behold, my servant shall understand. He shall be exalted and lifted up, and shall be very high, high. As many were astonished at him, his appearance was so marred beyond human semblance, and his form beyond that of the sons of men, so shall he startle many nations. Kings shall shut their mouth because of him, for that which has not been told them, they shall see, and that which they have not heard, they shall understand. Who has believed what we have heard? And to whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed? For he grew up before him like a young plant, and like a root out of dry ground. He had no form or comeliness that we should look at him, and no beauty that we should desire him. He was despised and was rejected by most men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief. And as one who from men hide their faces, he was despised, and we esteemed him not. Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows, yet we esteemed him stricken, smitten by God and afflicted. But he was wounded for our transgressions, he was bruised for our iniquities. Upon him who was the chastisement that made us whole, and with his stripes we are healed. And we like sheep have gone astray, we have turned everyone to his own way, and the Lord has laid on him the iniquity of us all. He was oppressed and he was afflicted. He opened not his mouth, like a lamb that is led to the slaughter, and like a sheep that before its shearers is dumb, so he opened not his mouth. By oppression and judgment he was taken away, and as for a generation who considered that he was out of the living, the land of the living, stricken for the transgression of my people. And they made his grave with the wicked and with a rich man in his death, although he had done no violence and there was no deceit in his mouth. Yet it was the will of the Lord to bruise him. He has put him to grief. When he makes himself an offering for sin, he shall see his offspring. He shall prolong his days. The will of the Lord shall prosper in his hand. He shall see the fruit of the travail of his soul and be satisfied. By his knowledge shall the righteous one, my servant, make many to be accounted righteous, and he shall bear their iniquities. Therefore I will divide him a portion with the great, and he shall divide the spoil with the strong, because he poured out his soul to death and was numbered with the transgressors, and yet he bore the sin of many and made intercession for the transgressors. Sing, O barren who did not bear, break forth into singing and cry aloud, you who have not been in travail, for the children of the desolate one will be more than the children of her that is married, says the Lord.
Come.
Έθεν το με λάβω κατ' οτά των σκοτεινής και εν σκιά θανάτου. Κύριε ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου, η ημέρα εκέκρασε και νυχτή εναντίον.
Σοφία.
Κορινθίους πρώτης επιστολής Παύλου το ανάρτητο.
Πρόσκομε.
Αδελφοί, ο λόγος του Σταυρού, της μεν απολυμένης μορία εστί, της δε ζωζωμένης ημίν δύναμης Θεού εστί, γέγραπτε γάρ, απολώ την σοφία των σοφών και τη σύνεση των συνετών αθετήσω. Πού σοφός, πού γραμματεύς, πού συζητητής του αιώνος τούτου, που χει εμόραν ο Θεός την σοφία του κόσμου τούτου, επειδή γάραν τη σοφία του Θεού και έγνω ο κόσμος δια της σοφίας των Θεών, ευδόκησεν ο Θεός δια της μορίας του κηρύγματος, σώσε τους πιστεύοντας. Επειδή και οι Ιουδαίοι σημείων ετούσι και Έλληνες σοφίαν ζητούσιν, εμείς δε κηρύσσομεν Χριστών εσταυρωμένων, Ιουδαίες μεν σκάνδαλον, έλυση δε μορίαν, αυτής δε της κλητής Ιουδαίστε και έλυση, Χριστόν Θεού δύναμεν και Θεού σοφίαν. Ότι το μωρόν του Θεού σοφότερον των ανθρώπων εστί και το ασθενές του Θεού ισχυρότερον των ανθρώπων εστί. Βλέπετε γάρ την κλίσιν ημών αδελφοί, ότι ου πολύ σοφή κατά σάρκα, ου πολύ δυνατή, ου πολύ ευγενής, αλλά τα μωρά του κόσμου εξελέξατε ο Θεός, ή να τους σοφούς κατεσχύνει, και τα ασθενή του κόσμου εξελέξατε ο Θεός, ή να κατεσχύνει τα ισχυρά, και τα αγενή του κόσμου και τα εξουθενημένα εξελέξατε ο Θεός, και τα μη όντα, ή να τα όντα καταργήσει, όπως μη καυχήσετε πάσα σάρξ ενώπιον του Θεού. Εξ αυτού δε εμείς έστε εν Χριστώ Ιησού, όσε γεννήθη ημίν, σοφία από Θεού, δικαιοσύνη τε και αγιασμός και απολύτρωσης, ή να καθώς διέγραπτε, ο καυχόμενος εν Κυρίω καυχάστο. Καγώ ελθόν προς ημάς αδελφοί, ήλθον ούκα την περιποχήν λόγου εις σοφίας, καταγγέλων ημίν το μαρτύριον του Θεού. Ού γαρέκλινα του ιδένε τι, εν ημίν ημίσουν Χριστόν και τούτον εσταυρωμένον.
Let us be attentive.
They have laid me in a lower pit, in the dark places, in the shadow of death. O Lord, the God of my salvation, I have cried to you day and night.
Wisdom.
The reading is from the first epistle of Paul to the Corinthians.
Let us be attentive.
For the message of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing, but to us who are being saved it is the power of God. For it is written, I will destroy the wisdom of the wise and bring to nothing the understanding of the prudent. Where is the wise? Where is the scribe? Where is the disputer of this age? Has not God made foolish the wisdom of this world? For since in the wisdom of God the world through wisdom did not know God, it pleased God through the foolishness of the message preached to save those who believe. For Jews request a sign, and Greeks seek after wisdom, but we preach Christ crucified, to the Jews a stumbling block, and to the Greeks foolishness. But to those who are called, both Jews and Greeks, Christ the power of God and the wisdom of God. Because the foolishness of God is wiser than men, and the weakness of God is stronger than men. For you see your calling, brethren, that not many wise according to the flesh, not many mighty, not many noble, are called. But God has chosen the foolish things of the world to put to shame the wise, and God has chosen the weak things of the world to put to shame the things which are mighty, and the base things of the world, and the things which are despised God has chosen, and the things which are not, to bring to nothing the things that are, that no flesh should glory in his presence. But of God you are in Christ Jesus, who became for us wisdom from God, and righteousness, and sanctification, and redemption, that, as it is written, he who glories, let him glory in the Lord. And I, brethren, when I came to you, did not come with excellence of speech or of wisdom declaring to you the testimony of God. For I determined not to know anything among you except Jesus Christ and him crucified.
Peace be unto you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Good afternoon. We're going to continue the tradition of having the children participate in this service. It'll look a little different this year. What we would like to do is have the Hope and Joy Age children to hold the burial shroud and receive Christ as he comes off the cross, and to wrap him up and then give him back to the clergy. So if the Hope and Joy Age children could come down and line up here in front of the steps so that they're ready at the point of the gospel when we take Christ down from the cross. For those that would like to participate, please come on down.
Sophia, Orthia, Kus, Menduegiu, Evangeliu.
Irini, Pasi, peace be with you all.
Edo Pnevmatisu.
The Holy Gospel is according to Saint Matthew.
Let us be attentive.
Doxasi, Kyrie, doxasi.
At that time, all the chief priests and the elders of the people took counsel against Jesus to put him to death. And they bound him and led him away and delivered him to Pilate the governor. And when Judas his betrayer saw that he was condemned, he repented and brought back the 30 pieces of silver to the chief priests and the elders, saying, I have sinned in betraying innocent blood. They said, what is that to us? See to it yourself. And throwing down the pieces of silver in the temple, he departed, and he went and hanged himself. But the chief priest, taking the pieces of silver, said, it is not lawful to put them into the treasury, since they are blood money. So they took counsel and bought with him the potter's field to bury strangers in. Therefore that field has been called the field of blood to this day. Then was fulfilled what had been spoken by the prophet Jeremiah, saying, and they took the 30 pieces of silver, the price of him on whom a price had been set by some of the sons of Israel, and they gave them for the potter's field, as the Lord directed me. Now Jesus stood before the governor, and the governor asked him, are you the king of the Jews? And Jesus said, you have said so. But when he was accused by the chief priests and elders, he made no answer. Then Pilate said to him, do you not hear how many things they testify against you? But he gave no answer, not even to a single charge. So that the governor wondered greatly. Now at the feast, the governor was accustomed to release for the crowd any one prisoner whom they wanted, and they had then a notorious prisoner called Barabbas. So when they had gathered, Pilate said to them, whom do you want me to release for you, Barabbas or Jesus, who is called Christ? For he knew that it was out of envy that they had delivered him up. Besides, while he was sitting on the judgment seat, his wife sent word to him, saying, have nothing to do with this righteous man, for I have suffered much over him today in a dream. Now the chief priests and the elders persuaded the people to ask for Barabbas and destroy Jesus. The governor again said to them, which of the two do you want me to release for you? And they said, Barabbas. Pilate said to them, Then what shall I do with Jesus, who is called Christ? They all said, let him be crucified. And he said, why? What evil has he done? But they shouted all the more, let him be crucified. So when Pilate saw that he was gaining nothing, but rather that a riot was beginning, he took water and washed his hands before the crowd, saying, I am innocent of this man's blood. See to it yourselves. And all the people answered, his blood be on us and on our children. Then he released for them Barabbas, and having scourged Jesus, delivered him to be crucified. Then the soldiers of the governor took Jesus into the praetorium, and they gathered the whole battalion before him. And they stripped him and put a scarlet robe upon him, and plaiting a crown of thorns, they put it on his head, and put a reed in his right hand. And kneeling before him, they mocked him, saying, Hail, King of the Jews. And they spat upon him, and they took the reed and struck him on the head. And when they had mocked him, they stripped him of the robe and put his own clothes on him and led him away to crucify him. As they went out, they came upon a man of Cyrene, Simon by name. This man they compelled to carry his cross. And when they came to the place called Golgotha, the place of the skull, they offered him wine to drink mingled with gall. But when he tasted it, he would not drink it. And when they had crucified him, they divided his garments among them by casting lots. Then they sat down and kept watch over him there. And over his head they put the charge against him, which read, This is Jesus, the King of the Jews. Then two robbers were crucified with him, one on the right and one on the left. And one of the criminals who were hanged railed at him, saying, Are you not the Christ? Save yourself and us. But the other rebuked him, saying, Do you not fear God, since you are under the same sentence of condemnation? And we indeed justly, for we are receiving the due reward of our deeds. But this man has done nothing wrong. And he said, Jesus, remember me when you come into your kingdom. And he said to him, Truly I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. And those who passed by derided him, wagging their heads and saying, You who destroyed the temple and built it in 3 days, save yourself. If you are the Son of God, come down from the cross. So also the chief priests and the scribes and the elders mocked him, saying, He saved others, he cannot save himself. He is the King of Israel, let him come down now from the cross, and we will believe in him. He trusts in God, let God deliver him now, if he desires him, for he said, I am the Son of God. And the robbers who were crucified with him also reviled with him in the same way. And now from the sixth hour there was darkness over all the land until the ninth hour. And about the ninth hour, Jesus cried with a loud voice, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani. That is, my God, why have you forsaken me? And some of the bystanders hearing it said, This man is calling Elijah. And one of them at once ran and took a sponge, filled it with vinegar, and put it on a reed, and gave it to him to drink. But the other said, Wait, let us see whether Elijah will come to save him. And Jesus cried again with a loud voice, and yielded up his spirit. And behold, the curtain of the temple was torn in two, from top to bottom, and the earth shook, and the rocks were split. The tombs also were opened, and many bodies of the saints who had fallen asleep were raised. And coming out of the tombs after his resurrection, they went into the holy city and appeared to many. When the centurion and those who were with him, keeping watch over Jesus, saw the earthquake and what took place, they were filled with awe and said, Truly this was the Son of God, since it was the day of preparation, in order to prevent the bodies from remaining on the cross on the Sabbath, for that Sabbath was a high day. The Jews asked Pilate that their legs might be broken, and that they might be taken away. So the soldiers came and broke the legs of the first and the other who had been crucified with him. But when they came to Jesus and saw that he was already dead, they did not break his legs. But one of the soldiers pierced his side with a spear, and at once there came out blood and water. He who saw it has borne witness. His testimony is true, and he knows that he tells the truth, that you also may believe. For these things took place that the scripture might be fulfilled. Not a bone of him shall be broken. And again, another scripture says, they shall look on him whom they have pierced. There were also many women there looking on from afar who had followed Jesus from Galilee. Ministering to him among them were Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of James and Joseph, and the mother of the sons of Zebedee.
When it was evening, there came a rich man from Arimathea, whose name was Joseph, who also was a disciple of Jesus Christ. He went to Pilate and he asked for the body of Jesus. Then Pilate ordered it to be given to him, and Joseph took the body and he wrapped it in a clean linen shroud, and he laid it in his own new tomb, which he had hewn in the rock, and he rolled a great stone to the door of the tomb. And he departed. Ουσίς οψίος γενομένης, ήλθεν άνθρωπος πλούσιος από Αρημαθέας, του όνομα Ιωσήφ, ως και αυτός εμαθήτευσε το Ιησού, ούτως προσελθόν το Πιλάτο ιτήσατο το σώμα του Ιησού. Τότε ο Πιλάτος εκέλευσεν, αποδοθήνε το σώμα, και λαβών το σώμα ο Ιωσήφ, εν ετύλιξεν αυτό συνδώνει καθαρά, και έθηκεν αυτό εν το κενό αυτού μνημείων, ο ελατόμησεν εν τη πέθρα, και προσκυλήσας λίθον μέγα, τη θύρα του μνημείου απήλθεν, ειν δε και η Μαρία η Μαγδαληνή, και η άλλη Μαρία, καθήμενε απέναντι του τάφου με η Μαγδαλήν, and the other Mary were there, sitting opposite the sepulchre.
Let us say with all our soul and with all our mind, let us say,
Kyrie eleison.
O Lord Almighty God of our fathers, we pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Have mercy also, God, according to your great mercy, we pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for all devout and Orthodox Christians.
Lord, have mercy.
Έτι διόμεθα υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπημον Αλεξίου.
Κύριε Λέησον.
Again we pray for our brethren, the priests, the higher monks, the deacons and monks, and all our brotherhood in Christ.
Lord, have mercy.
Again let us pray for the blessed memory and eternal rest of the founders of this holy church, and for all our Orthodox fathers and brethren, who piously lie here and everywhere.
Lord, have mercy.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, protection, forgiveness, and the remission of the sins of the servants of God, and for the parishioners, the council, the subscribers, and benefactors of this holy church.
Lord, have mercy.
Again, let us pray for those who bring fruits of the earth, for those who do good works in this holy and sacred church, for those who serve and sing in it, and for those here present who anticipate your great and plenteous mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
For you are God of mercy and love and compassion, to you we ascribe glory. Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Grant, O Lord, that we may be kept this evening without sin. Blessed are you, O Lord, God of our fathers, and your name is praised and glorified through the all ages. Amen. Lord, let your mercy come upon us, for we have trusted in you. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Blessed are you, O Master, grant me understanding of your statutes. Blessed are you, O Holy One, enlighten me with your statutes. Your mercy, O Lord, endures forever. Do not overlook the work of your own hands. To you praise, worship, and glory is befitting, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
Ρωσομέν την ελθινήν δέησιν ημών, το Κυρίο. Have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. That this holy evening may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and without sins, let us ask of the Lord.
Peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Sic nomen canavis in donam partion, quid omblim ele maton imam, et Kyrie etis ometho.
Kyrie.
For things that are good and profitable unto our souls, and for peace in the world, let us ask for
that we may complete the remainder of our lives in peace and penitence. Let us ask of the Lord. The end of our lives may be Christian, without pain, blameless and peaceful, and for a good account at the awesome judgment seat of Christ. Let us ask of the Lord. Τις Παναγίας εκράντου,
η Παναγία Θεοτόκεσσον ημάς,
η υπερπρογημένης εν δόξου δεσποίνης ημών Θεοτόκου και Παρθένου Μαρίας, με το πάνον των Αγίων μημονεύσοντες, εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσιν την ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παρεθόμεθα.
Κυρία.
Διαγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις, και εσύ την δόξα να αναφέρομαι, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Ειρήνη πάση, peace be with you all.
Και το Πνεύματι σου.
Let us bow our heads to the Lord.
Της βασιλείας σου ευλογημένων και δεδοξασμένων του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Ούτε εκ του ξύλους ενεκρών ο Αρημαθίας καθήλε κι των απάντων ζωήν σμύρνει και συντώνησε, Χριστέ κυδεύσε, και τον πούστον επίγεται, καρδία και χείλη, σώμα το ακύρατον σου περιπτύξαστε. Όμως συστελόμενος φόβος, χαίρον ανεβόαση δόξα, τη συγκαταβάση σου, φιλάνθρωπε.
He has clothed and girded himself with power. When you, the Redeemer of all, were placed in a new tomb for us all, Hades, the respecter of none, crouched when he saw you, the bars were broken, the gates were shattered, cried out to you, glory to your condescension, O merciful God.
O dead, O tafos archikos, κλείστη σοφίση τη της θεότητος μένων απερίγραπτος και αδιορίστος τα θανάτου απέκλειτα τα μία και άδου απάντα εκένος τα Χριστέ Βασιλεία. Τότε και το Σάββατον τούτο δια ευλογίας και δόξη και της εις λαμπρότητος εξίωσον.
Holiness becomes your house, O Lord, forever. Condescension, O merciful God.
σου δέσποτα, κατά το ρήμα σου εν ειρήνη, ότι ήταν η οφθαλμή μου το σωτήριόν σου, ο ετοίμασης κατά πρόσωπον πάντων των λαών, φως εις αποκάλυψην εθνών και δόξα λαού σου Ισραήλ.
Αμήν. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος ο Θάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος ο Θάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος ο Θάνατος ελέησον ημάς. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν και αΐ και στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Παναγία Τριάς ελέησον ημάς. Κύριε ηλάθλητε τις αμαρτίες ημών. Δέσποτα συγχώρησον τας ανομίας ημών. Άγιε επίσκεψε και ίασε τας ασθενείας ημών. Ένε και εν του ονοματός σου Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν και αΐ και στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Πάτερ ημών ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστεί το όνομά σου. Ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανών και επί της γης, τον άρτον ημών των επιούσεων δώσει μην σήμερον, και άφεση μην τα ωφελήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφίεμεν τις ωφελάτες ημών, και μη εις ενέγκες ημάς της πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσσε ημάς από του πονηρού.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. O
τον Ιωσήφ από του ξύλου καθελών το άχραντον σου σώμα. Συντώνει καθαρά η λύσας και αρώμαση εν νήματι κενό κι δεύσας απέθετο.
Sophia.
One who was blessed thrice for God, always now and forever to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Holy Father, give the blessing.
The one for us men and for our salvation endured the awful passion of the cross.
Just a quick reminder for the Hope and Joy children that can stay. We're going to be planting flowers just outside the church here behind the breezeway as our service project for the church. So for those that can stay, you're welcome to help and plant those flowers. Thank you.